I'm working in downtown Minneapolis today, and I found all the food trucks over here next to US Bank Stadium. I'm gonna try a place called Soul to Soul Barbecue. It's supposed to be Memphis style, so we're gonna try the rib tips and fries. I got the rib tips with fries. This was $18. That looks pretty good. They gave me some sauce. I also got mac and cheese, which was $7. So we're gonna try that right after. These rib tips smell good. It's kind of windy out. Hopefully my audio is okay, but look at US Bank back there. Hopefully the Vikings don't let me down ever again. Let's try the rib tips. Let me dip this right into the sauce. They could be a little bit more tender in my opinion, but let me try another piece. Let me put some ketchup in here for the fries. I swear there's always sirens in my video. I promise you, Minneapolis is a good town. There's a little bit of season on it, a little smoke flavor. Not too bad. I do have to say there's some pieces that are really good, and there's some pieces that are just kind of hard, kind of odd. Let's try these fries. Good fries. These fries are awesome. You gotta try this mac and cheese. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Doing good.
My brother-in-law follows you.
Okay.
And sends me your TikToks all the time.
Awesome.
Can I get a selfie with you?
Yeah, for sure. Mac and cheese is always tough at these type of places, but let me try another bite. No, you're good. Sort of. It's okay. No.
No, I just have to prove to my coworker. I saw you at the armory on Friday, and I said hi to you, and she's like, I don't think that's him. And I'm like,
were you working?
Yes, I was working.
Okay, you're on the wave at me then.
Yeah,
real quick.
I just said hi to you like super quick, so I didn't want to bother you.
No, you want? Let's take a picture.
Okay, thank you so much.
The rib tips were probably not my favorite. I'll go 6.5 for this. The mac and cheese. It was missing something. I'm not sure what, but I'll go 7 for this. These fries were great though. Definitely get the fries. They also had fried catfish. I wish I would have done the fried catfish because that's something I love eating. But these are just my opinions. So try it for yourself. Everybody has different taste buds. I feel like I have to say that in every video these days. Those guys were really cool. They took my order. They recognized me. They were awesome. Awesome dudes back there. I'll be downtown for the next 2 days. So give me recommendations of where to eat in downtown Minneapolis. Well, it's time for me to go on my Lime scooter and head back to the office. I'll see you guys next time. Tony Koo out.